this is where former president Donald Trump might be indicted tomorrow. This is the building right now. And right now, it is a whole media circus over here. This is wild, crazy. Got eyewitness news over here. Pix 11, and you had the Canadian news lady right across the street right there. This is at the Louis G. L. State Office building. Trump might be indicted tomorrow and is bringing out people and the media. Only in New York you will actually ever see this. Wow.